now!
I found the location depicted in the painting, and then I cast Lumos to guide a moth back to the frame.
All very logical, I suppose. Pity I was so close to solving it. You have a knack for solving riddles. Natty's good at that too. So is Amit, although he does tend to overexplain. Well, I'm glad someone figured it out. The moth! I should have seen that!